What's up, friends? Chuck here, and today we're playing Cassiopeia in the mid lane, joined by Mav, Poison, Raz, and Dynek. And we don't know what their team comp is. It's a bit weird. They have their ADC, but they have a lot of fucking CC on their team. Holy shit. Alright, yep. Fiddle's mid.
Raz black spot.
Yep.
This is lame as fuck, because this, I can't put Poison him down, he'll just drain it.
I might come for a gank mid fairly quickly.
Oh, fuck. I've got nothing. Like, Cassie can't do fuck all early. I'm not going to get that either, am I?
Sorry, I should have done that earlier. I wasn't watching.
No, but I can get a level 1 gank on him.
It's fine.
You can.
I'm coming now.
Ugh! I need attack speed.
I'm coming in now. Oh, that's bad. Pushed him back off the wave a bit, though.
Yeah. He's got 2 CS somehow.
I got my E second. Oh, she's taking a lot of damage from the minions. Not a good idea.
So what, Lux ADC?
Yep.
Yep. Alright.
Like, bottom lane carry, whatever you want to call it.
To mage lane.
Mage lane.
As in majorly annoying.
Yes. It's true.
Ah.
No. Fuck. It's so irritating.
Oh, she can't really see us that well, which is a good thing.
What? Fuck. Oh, the ticks, man. The ticks are brutal. Poison's one down to 1 HP, and then the minions just go, I'll take that.
What does she have? If you can't... let's say you're playing Lux mid.
Mm-hmm.
You can't really last hit well with Lux. You should get 80 runes.
Not really.
Well, not all 80 runes, but it's...
You can get AD just to last hit easier, but...
Yeah.
With Lux, you just put your E down, proc it, and then you put your passive on them all, and then you can just, like, use your passive with...
It is bot.
Auto attack. You know her passive, how it does more damage?
Mm-hmm.
If they've got that light thingy on them?
It is coming mid.
My thing didn't even...
Okay. I'm gonna just ward you. There.
Okay, I'm gonna go back and get a tier. No, actually.
Wow.
Okay. Yeah, they both got Thunderlords.
Yep.
Thunderpop.
Do not like that.
Whoa, dude. Fuck. Shit. drain tanking. Well played, I guess. Yeah, I should have just gone back and got this. Oh well. He's got no ignite or flash. He's got a lot of CC though, so be careful.
I've got the most CS, which is good.
He just heals off me though.
Yeah, he just drains you. That's what he did. That's how he...
That's what he did to you.
He flash ignited me and then under turret. Like, the ignite is what killed me, but he just jumped under turret and then healed, like, through a shot or two, which was smart. It was a good idea.
Oh, I need attack speed. This is horrible.
Fiddles is missing.
Sryze isn't doing much.
That's good. I hate Arise.
Yeah, and they can't really see us, so much. An advantage for me.
Yeah, we'll just
sort of like poke just, him with it?
We'll just do a war of attrition. Get him down eventually.
Okay. Oh, he's top.
It is top.
What to get? Metric is this. Okay. Nice.
Ah.
No, nice, I was not nice. In range for that. I call bullshit. It's gonna be a different Cassie lane, because poking him is pointless.
Wait, is Ryze on the same team?
What?
As Lux, yeah.
Oh, same club or whatever.
Yeah. Yeah, they're probably just gonna CC for days. Or root me for days. She has no heal, which is good.
I'm on Udi is though, just so I can't really blue. Do much.
Udi is just what, sorry?
Gone to his blue.
Thank you. I really need some
HP. I can nearly hit him.
No, I've got no mana to really do anything.
Okay.
Just go.
I'll just go.
Nice.
Yeah. Yeah, we'll go back and get that. Why not?
The red's up as well if anyone wants red.
Teemo. Okay.
I'll come down in a second. We might do
Fiddles
is coming down. They're probably doing drag, so let's head to drag. I really don't want him getting a infernal.
I'm out farming him, but he's got a kill.
It is here as well. I'm coming down.
Shit. Oh my god, no. Oh, the HP. No, I'm gonna back.
You can get the honey fruit if you want it.
No, too dangerous.
Too dangerous.
That was so close, oh my god.
That was very close.
I got the arm shield on, yeah. Darn it.
I shouldn't have done that.
Oh, they got my blue, bastards. I got theirs.
Yeah, that's right. Fuck you, Fiddles. Tried to make him burn his ultimate, but that was way too obvious.
Do you want to do dragon? I can come for a gank bot. I will, actually.
It's warded.
I know, it's warded.
Okay, so Fiddles wasted all that time. Got me ahead, which is good.
I'll head back.
Ooh, nice, nice damage.
I did a lot of damage.
Yeah, you did do a lot of damage.
Yeah.
That was nice. Fiddles missing. Oh, he's going back.
Fiddles is still there. Do we want drag? Infernal?
Yes.
Yeah, okay, I'll start it.
I'll come in 2 seconds.
I'm just gonna get this wave.
Fuck, coming right now. Cassie burns/murders, whichever one you want to do.
Yeah.
Dragons. Fight AP. Poor.
Burns?
Yeah.
Burns.
Okay. I was saying burns.
Okay.
Shit, Teemo's dead.
I need her to pull her Q out.
He doesn't know what
Look
to do.
Look at him standing on Teemo.
Who is it? Oh yeah, Nasus. He'll just get him with that. Oh. Oh shit. He's still dead though. He should have stayed. He shouldn't have moved.
Wow.
Oh no, he would have died from the bounce anyway.
That That was funny, seeing both of them standing on top of him.
Yeah. Damn, that gave Fiddles another kill.
Their blue is nearly up. I'm gonna... if Udo's bot, I'm definitely gonna steal their blue.
Yeah, you should.
So what else I can take?
That's so cute!
Udo ripped it back in the jungle.
Okay. Where Udo bot side was it? Well, we're warning bot anyway.
Oh, that damage. Ooh. That was actually pretty good.
He is not in their top jungle, that's for sure.
That was a good trade. Well done.
Yeah. Oh, I didn't have my Q out. I meant E. Oops.
Jay, that's warded.
Yeah, I know. Yep. Thingo's here.
He just warded that bot. He's coming to you guys as well.
Fiddles is?
Yep.
I need her to throw out her Q. I meant E. Jesus, what's up with Q?
I just took the whole jungle from him.
Good, good.
See, and I can nice. That's the disadvantage.
What's his name? Fiddle's still missing.
My red's gone, so... Oh no, it's not back. Jeez, that was timing.
We've got some good wardage happening here, so I don't think he's coming down here.
You still miss it, there he is.
I'm gonna come in mid.
Oh, no.
If you've got... If you wanna go in.
Yeah, we can do something.
Oh, I probably came out a bit early. Yeah, but we can at least push him up. Oh, that was terrible.
That's alright. Oh, okay.
I'm just gonna put Daisy onto him.
He's coming. There it is.
Oh shit, that is some damage.
I just got CC'd forever. He's gonna kill you, you're dead.
Oh, is he?
Yeah. He just drains you. You can't burn through it.
Can't do anything? Okay, cool. I would've stayed there.
I don't know. Getting into our side of the jungle, he's, up blue sides.
Fiddles is 3-0 now.
He's probably got it.
Oh, no.
I don't know whether I was tanking turrets then or something, but something was hitting me like, in fact I could tell. No, it was just him. It was just being in Coastal. Fuck that hurt. I'm pretty bad at cast though, but still that hurt. That was bad. I'm ahead on farm though. I'm almost doubly farm.
It is bot.
I have 100 CS. Over 100.
Ooh.
I'm coming in.
Fiddle's missing.
Sorry, that was what I was trying to do the entire bloody time.
Yeah, I didn't see Udo, and I didn't hear you guys say it. So, whoops.
I burned both my summoners for that, but I lived.
I lived.
I kept trying to get my shield on you, Jordan, and I kept hitting the wrong button.
What the hell? Come on, Siva, move your ass.
So how do we kill Fiddle?
CC him when he's
draining.
When he's draining, which
Okay.
You
do we have
don't,
CC? Or when he's summoning his ult, then you put it on cooldown and it doesn't go off.
Well, the only thing you can stop is Daisy's pop-up, and the only thing I can stop is my ultimate, so... yeah, it's a bit hard. But if someone, like, just gets in there and stuns him or something, then that just shuts him down. But fortunately for us, we don't have that.
Oh, she flashed!
Yeah, because I was about to jump on her.
Dude! It was a weird flash though.
You've got Teemo coming from top as well. Who it is?
Are you serious?
Watch out bot. Shield. Fiddle's gone.
There he is. Just CC this shit. No, you're right. Like I said, don't fight him. One-on-one, don't fight him. That was well played from him.
Oh, not one-on-one anymore.
Because he gets him with the Crow Storm, then he fears you, and he silences you, and as a mage, you literally can't do shit. You just run around in circle. I couldn't even ult him to stop it. What do I want now? Probably this.
He's red, nearly
back. I can come back though. Like, I've got shit farm, but compared to him, I've got decent farm, but he's got 4 kills.
There's Nasus. I think they're at their blow.
Probably CC counters me pretty hard.
I need her to E me again.
The blue's gone. They got it.
Oh. Okay, never mind.
I'm out of mana.
Fiddle's missing.
Jesus, what the fuck was that?
Oh god. That Devil Teemo fucking port back is haunting.
Yeah, it's terrifying. Holy shit.
Just a fucking change of tone.
Fucking hell.
Okay.
That's some AIDS. Fucking hell. That would have definitely killed him if he wasn't so far ahead.
Yeah, I don't like Fiddles. He's the worst.
See, I don't like lane Fiddle. Jungle Fiddle's fine. But
yep.
I don't know. Like, every time I do it...
I got my bloody...
Same thing we were talking about pre-game. Severe. Every time I play Severe, I do shit. But every time I go... Sivir, whatever.
Someone take red.
Every time I go up against one, they do really well. Well, every time I play middle sticks, it just doesn't work. And then this guy's fucking kicking my ass. I think it works well against mages. It doesn't work well against AD. So, like, if I was a Yasuo or a Zed or whatever, it wouldn't fucking make a difference. Him. Yeah, because yeah, like, you're silenced, who cares, just auto-attacking.
Take blue. Bram.
There's a mage, it's fucking brutal.
Sivir is... mana. What is she doing? She's like, overextending a bit.
He's 5-0, fuck. Shit. I apologize for the fiddles, guys.
Oh, no. What the hell? Wait, Lux is level 7? Okay.
Do we know where Udi is?
That was a good turnaround.
No.
That's what Maokai's good for.
Yeah, she went out of position, like way out of position.
I don't think I can dive him.
I think she went in too early. That's why...
Fiddle stick's missing.
Udo is here. I didn't even know how to pronounce his name.
And refresh that.
Nice. Good job. Is there first tower yet? No. Nice. I'm gonna get that at least.
Hey.
We'll race ya. Oh wait, they're back.
Haha.
I'll come bot.
No, I was about to dodge it, you piece of shit.
Cool.
Do you know if it's watered at all?
Don't know. Don't know one way or the other.
There's three of them. Don't worry. What's his face? Just saw me. Can I get this yet? I can. Okay, let's go back and get that then. Oops.
It is bot.
We need some help from Teemot. Teemot.
Dude, where have you been?
Hmm?
Like, we've been finding Udyr for like 6 minutes.
Yeah.
And you're like, oh, Udyr bot. Really?
Okay.
They're gonna take tower. It's not what we want.
Damn it. Damn it.
Like they're making a dragon play. Or a mid play.
Yeah, they're for dragon.
Fiddles is, yeah, Fiddles.
No, they didn't go into the dragon pit though, they were... Yeah,
nah,
like
he's near me.
Surprise!
Fuck, that does no damage if they're not poisoned.
Bastards, they're just not far. I'll flash and... Nah.
Or not.
Not worth it. Let's go, drag.
I tried flashing into their thing. But I was too slow.
Pull drag out.
Come on, out you come. Drag it out.
I was just trying to get in to throw a thing over the ward, over the wall, but...
Come on, drag, move your ass! You have to move Daisy.
Oh. Oh, right. There we go. Finally.
Okay.
Red Teemo.
He's probably gonna crow storm in here.
But we could all kill him, couldn't we? Or not? He's
before he kills up is the question.
Look at Teemo! Oh, he's fucked.
Sigh.
Soy.
No, oh, he's gonna try and take my red. Do you wanna come help me at red? We'll get Udyr.
Yep.
I'm a little bit behind, but I'll... He'll be at the Krugs.
Phil's
yeah,
is there.
I saw him. I saw him.
Okay, we'll push this as fast as we can, as Lux is mid.
There he is.
Wait, we might want to back, because I don't know where Lux is.
She was in mid a minute ago.
Yeah, I know, but she's going to come down soon.
Fuck, that was close.
Yeah, she's going to come from here. Maybe.
I think I was there.
Yep. Okay, cool, we got that. That's pretty good.
We got a turret and a flash, so I'll take that.
And we can get a fiddle. Fiddle's here.
I got no mana. Oh!
I've got a redemption. Getting the redemption.
Nice. Okay, that was good.
I had it on the wrong key. Otherwise I would have got the other guy as well.
Man, I am not good with Cassiopeia. Holy shit.
It's fine. I'm not good at a lot of champions.
Slime. Send it for you.
I'm gonna go take his blue. If it's up, which it will be.
Yeah, I'd be in for that.
Oh no, it's not up.
That's
yours
is
up.
Mine's up. Just kill it if you want.
I'll grab it. Unless you want it.
Too far away. No, no,
no, no, no. I don't.
I'll melt it, it's fine.
Let me just put that there in case someone wants to come through the river.
Alright, I'm gonna go back. They're pushing bot really well.
I'm gonna come bot. Actually, I might back. No, 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 I'll come bot.
Oh, what's the other thing I've built on?
Roz, they're coming up mid. I can hit one. Fuck it, I'll hit one.
It's not stealing it yet. Okay, I'm coming. Good job.
There we go. That's what we needed. That's it. Fucking, I got some damage. I can do some stuff.
So we need to...
did we interrupt Bryce's ult then, or...?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Someone interrupted it, and then I panicked, even though it was already interrupted, and just ulted him anyway. I'm like, no, you can't try again, fuck you.
Whoa, shit.
I got tons of money.
Narcissus
is behind.
Yeah, let's just get the
turret.
I'm
gonna run
up mid.
I'll meet you here. I've got redemption if you need it.
Yeah, we need it,
we need it.
I can't, I've tried it a few times. Go, it's on you, Bram. How far away am I? Jesus. Possibly a little bit far.
Oh, she's there! Oh. And Lux is there, she's really, really low.
Yeah, but there's a Fiddles.
Fiddles there as well.
No, I didn't mean to attack. Oh, I auto-attacked it. Fuck, man. The kiting, holy shit.
That was so lucky with the redemption. I literally just got him range.
Yeah, that was awesome.
You were dead.
I forgot that I had Ghost. I'm like, fuck. Quick, slither faster, you dumb fucking snake.
Put some boots on.
Yeah. Chuck a little tail booties. Okay, I'm gonna go push bot. I'm gonna ward drag as well, because it's up in a minute. And it's another infernal, which is what we
want. Let's make a play for that.
Let's not face check this bush.
Oh shit, Rose, you haven't died. Oh, Mav, you haven't died either.
It's because they are gods.
Yes.
Well, that was a really specific yes right in my ear. It hit the right frequencies, that one.
Oh.
Yes.
Oh, Jordan.
Oh no, I jinxed it.
You definitely jinxed it. I'm here. I'm with OD.
Ah, he's an ult.
Let's get him.
Okay, the old ult cancels his ult.
Let's push the turret and then do drag.
Did you see what I said?
I was CC so much the game said I was inactive. fuck yeah, that's great.
Fuck it, let's just go do drag.
Okay, I can get dragged. Like, I murder things. Stationary things.
Because I was trying to flash, and because I was snared and stunned, like, you can't flash when you're snared and stunned.
Yeah, I was gonna flash ult as well, to, like, stop this, but, yeah, when I saw that you couldn't get away.
I couldn't even put my ult on, like, I could do nothing. For about 7 seconds.
The buttons, they do nothing.
I blame Dynek.
Yeah, why not? You gotta blame someone, right?
Wait, what?
Red's up.
I'm gonna take that blue. No, I'm not.
I'm gonna take that this.
I'm gonna back, I'm rich. Yeah.
I'll come help. Nah, I'm really low. Okay, don't go in battle. I have no mana!
I'm coming.
Udyr flash.
Bring him mid.
I'm trying.
Alright, they're gone.
I thought Daisy could heal up. It can heal up, can't it?
Yeah, out of combat it can.
Okay, let's heal her up. Luke Abler's up as well.
They removed that.
Oh, did they? Makes sense. Yeah, because he certainly ain't healing up.
That sucks.
Nah, makes sense. Otherwise, he Ivan stays around forever.
Yeah, Ivan's pretty strong.
And Daisy's stupidly strong. Okay, I'm ready for a gank.
Mid's the place to be at the moment. It was anyone's board, that one.
Mine!
Ah, they're in that pusher, obviously.
Well, it's, Dynex farm, for sure.
Go, Daisy. Get in there.
No, oh god, I can't see shit. Nope. Nice.
Oh my god, my Quadra! Oh, wait, no, I didn't get
Oh, that's awesome.
I was like, oh my god, I'm showing it.
I've got redemption if they come.
Yeah, okay, cool. I've got, Zhonya's and a shield, if I remember to use it. But... You know, me and my zombies.
So in other words, we've got all the items, but we're gonna die anyway.
I'm doing well.
Yeah, we're just gonna forget what we're doing.
Yep.
I'm doing really good with Silver, oh my god. Wait, oh, I have boots.
Oh fuck, that farm then.
Bye-bye, Daisy.
Oh, I'm right. I might get there.
Whoa, Daisy's up again?
Yeah, Daisy's up so often.
Alright, I vote we go.
Okay, let's just
go. Let's get out.
Yeah.
Turret saved.
Oh, I have a minute.
Back into the fire where I have to be.
Or not.
Should we push off a Baron? Let's push Baron, because they're all
Wait,
really...
just leave one, so he doesn't get any...
Drag is 2 minutes
away.
Watch
out for Baron.
The double devil mushroom.
Get some...
There's a fiddler coming. Oh, there's a ward there.
There is.
Oh, I'm coming. Hold on.
Oh, they're kind of all there.
Did you get that?
Nice, let's Baron.
Nice. That was good.
Yeah.
Does redemption do damage? I think I got a kill.
Yeah.
Yeah, it does a little bit of damage.
Yeah, it does.
Yeah, no. With the grass. I can't see when there's poison on the ground.
Oh, surrender very quick. Get the Baron. Yeah. GG, well played. Oh, well, there you go. There was a good comeback, personally. But we did pretty well then, actually, to come back from that. Because they were ahead for a bit. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed it. As always, thanks for watching, and I will see you next time.